Nathan, I love you. Every day that you are mine is the best day of my life. You are my best friend. You inspire me in so many ways. You inspire me to stay healthy, to always have fun, to do the things that make me happy. You inspire me to be the best version of me and to love myself as much as I love you.
Really tough one to follow. Amanda, I promise to always close the shower curtain. I promise, although I am not a teenager anymore, to always mysteriously take hour-long showers. I promise to create a life for us with exciting adventures along the way. I promise that I will love you.
I pledge to listen to you and occasionally actually listen. I pledge to never keep score or judge your skill, even if I'm totally winning. I pledge to always support your huge and kind heart.
pledge that I will always love you. I vow to listen for as long as it takes for you to be heard. I vow to always be on your side, no matter who you're up against. I vow that I will always love you. I believe that cuddle time with our wild animals makes you very happy. I believe that you believe in me. I believe that there is no time or place that I am more content than with you. Because of these things, and so much more, that you bring into our lives, I believe I will always love you. It is with great pleasure that I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jason Barrett. Jason. You can kiss your bride.